the middle there. It's the same. That's a Thunder, right? Duffy Thunder?
That was
0.47?
That's okay. You got the Core 50.
Core 50?
I think so. White Heat.
0.5?
C-O-R. C-O-R.
Yeah.
F-50.
Oh, okay. That is restricted for higher than that. Okay.
See that one up there?
Yeah, it's going.
And I hit pause. Did I pause it or no? All right, it's recording, but I don't know how to stop it.
You just on the right side. You just push the little trigger down. There you go.
It's going.
Starting with the black bat, 28 inches, 28 ounces of ammo. It's a little far away.
Far away.
Far away. Can you go closer? That's right. All right. Thank you, Tim. Green 28 ouncer. At least 26 ounce. this one. Triple wall. Triple wall spring steel. Rewind and go back and cover that one. Stay on the ball more. I hit a lot out here. But I can't do that with heavier bat. Thank you. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay.
Starting off the 20, the green 28 pouncer. Julie's 26 ouncer. What choices? Triple wall time. Thank you. get those. You can't, but...
That was a woman's
walk. Yeah, well.
Once yours slows it down.
sir. I hit you on camera. Lousy throw.
Oh, not bad.
Makes a total two?
Two.
Two. Two, two, two. There's Joey. Ta-da-ta. Virginia.
Probably not in focus.
Yeah, it's recording.
I'll just say all right, I'm 7, okay? Just go tired. Thank you.
Looks like a little red light.
Oh, yeah. Neat.
still on. Still on.
I can't get it. My fingers are too short.
Thank you.
there.
Yeah. That was your hearing. Bad letter.
Go on, Lynn.
It's on.
Yeah, I heard it go on. Here it goes.
Just those rocks. On hit that ball right. Come on, agree with me so that the viewers will think of telling the truth.
Okay.
mission. Now for a gun trouble. I have more.
These are your winter balls.
Winter balls, right. And that was about 270. Winter ball and all. Thank you. mistakes or hit like that.
Right.
last one. Very good, huh? Pressure's on. Screamer. Well, that's great.
It's hard to see.
Come on, Kenny. That black drive, Kenny.
Come on, now.
Jimmy.
still good, yeah.
Come on, Reggie. Here we go, Reggie.
plays with you guys in the league?
Yeah.
He's got jacket strength. Jaguar jacket. Funny game.
Yeah. Yep, yep.
I feel exactly what you were saying.
You got room, go get it!
Oh, they want to start him off, for a while.
Jimmy Furman.
place to do it in the week.
Oh, well.
We've been playing with Jimmy last week. I think he was with us when we practiced somewhere. Unless we were here a week before, I don't know, a couple weeks back.
Ha! Do we know what the situation is next week? Is that a 3-day deal?
Six or seven rounds, are they?
12 to 5. 12 to 5.
12 to 5.
That's a massive shot.
Okay, face mask, you guys. Come on. One at a time, like before. Come on, guys. Let's rally. Come on, Bobby. Go with him. Let's rally. You can do it with him. You can do it with him.
Yeah.
Bobby?
Okay. So now, how you feeling?
I'm feeling alright.
You feeling better from the last time? Yeah. That was pretty. You're pretty sick last tournament.
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad to see you back in the pink there, front row center. All right, let me see now. Here's Mary. How you doing, Mary? Haven't seen you in a long time. Let me see. I can't get your face. You're in the shadows. Let me get closer. Let me fall. Where are you? There you are. Good to see you again.
Good to see you. Aren't we having fun?
We're having a great time.
-16.
Oh, the last tournament was awful. Oh, we were bitter cold.
I'm prepared.
Here you go, Francine. You look ready for the Arctic.
Yeah, I feel like it. I'm still cold from last week.
Let me see.
Use that full game.
What?
Oh,
yeah. Oh, well. Onward and forward, huh?
That's it.
And this is, let me see.
Pat Van Buren. I haven't met you.
Hi, Pat.
I'm Tom's wife.
Tom's wife. Pleased to meet you. I'm Cass Taylor. I'm Bobby Taylor's wife.
Okay, it's nice meeting you.
Good to see you. Yeah, now you're recorded for posterity. And what good that does, I don't know. Okay, bye-bye.
Number two.
This is the second game with the Jersey Jaguars.
Oh! coaching some people. Oh, okay.
Come on, guys. Get better now. Get better.
Okay, let's see this.
Way to go, Stan. Three balls.
Come on, Tommy.
Here you go. Hello, Tom.
Sure, you'd have got him out.
I had to turn.
And that was especially slow because he was kind of chopped down there.
And really, when he came to me, I said, "No, I said I'd go to first. This is easy for me. Confusing for me. I don't know.
Just takes one, Bob.
I never know."
All right, guys, hit the ball. This is the first time. Is that right, that big truck out there?
What are these fences?
They're 290, but he hit it about 310. Oh, look at him! On the run!
He's coming up with that right in the middle. He did that. Huh? Yeah.
Oh. Did you guys switch?
Switch it. that book.
Oh,
our guy.
Oh,
yeah, yeah. He did
it one ball this way.
Who did that?
Back it up!
Oh, did he get that out of here?
That's a good hit,
Dad.
Did
you get that? Good hit. Yeah, you got to play your way. Okay, he's choked up.
He's always out there.
He's not consistent. Like me, I didn't get along with much of a lot of it.
That's right.
It's it. There you go. It's not how well, I played him deep to start. And I only trying to move about four steps. That's all I'm trying to do. He drilled it. I think that's an extra 2 or 3 ounces he's put on him. Because if he had come out with a clean,
right?
Yeah. Sorry, I don't want to. One out. That's it right here. All right, man.
Come on, Tommy.
Very important.
Come on, Tommy. Bring him off. Bring him off.
Thank you.
Mexican.
Yeah. He's very says deep and left and right center. I'll take a couple balls. Yeah. One guy.
That's all I'm saying. When you get down in so far, you know he's going to be good. You know.
Excited, huh?
Why would he be awfully proud if he
could freeze? You won't be able to ride with him if he gets a hit, too.
That's true.
With that kit.
I'll give him his day, though.
Yeah. You have to serve him breakfast.
No.
No?
There are limits, though.
There are limits, okay.
Come on, Bobby!
Come here, Ed.
I'll call cereal.
Come on, Bobby. Come on, Bobby. Come on, Bobby.
hitting them than that, Andy.
Shorter than the other field about.
I think so. By about 2 or 3 feet.
Come on, Gus, hold that gap. Look at it.
You did better. I don't look that deep anyway. I never went that far.
Come on, big guy.
Big slugger.
We go, Gus. Hey, shut. Do it again, Gus. Do it again.
I believe if you hit it on this field, I think it would be out.
You're right. I don't think that.
Here we go, Gus.
Get
the ball rolling, Gus. Here we go.
Come on, Gus. Break it out. Let's go.
The
upset. Go, Ray.
Oh, gave him life.
Yes.
Here we go, Gus. This one's yours, Gus. Here we go. We say now, Gus. Here we go, Gus. Here we go.
Sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. Evidently, this time it didn't work because we didn't get any of the close calls.
And then I noticed on the Jersey Jaguars, you gave number 15 or 17 a little bit of a hard time there.
Yeah, so, they're all arch enemies. We just don't like fooling around with those guys. We try to get them down on the ropes.
Jaguars!
That didn't work either.
So a couple more games today and then tomorrow?
We got at least two, maybe three, and one tomorrow.
Okay.
So We're called Comeback Kids.
Comeback Kids, yes, I've seen
them many times. I can give him a shortstop and hit the ball a little harder on the fast, but other than that, I think we're going to be all right.
Okay, you guys seem good this year.
Thanks. Can I say hi, Mom?
You can say that.
And then all my grandkids, I got nine of them, you end up taking. Thanks, ladies.
Uh-huh.
And by the way, I am so happy that you showed up to give us the support. We love you guys. Thanks for coming.
Okay.
See you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.